What's up, YouTube? Today I'm going to show you guys how to reset your Apple Watch. This is really handy if you're going to sell your Apple Watch or if you've restored your device and you're not using a backup and you still want to link the watch to it again. To be able to do this, you do have to go into the settings and you do have to reset your watch. So the first thing you'll need to do is obviously put the watch on, make sure if it's password protected, you input the passcode. You click on the crown here, you go to your main menu. We'll go to settings, and I believe mine's hiding all the way over here. So from in settings here, we'll go to general, and then reset content. Once again, even though you've unlocked it, you will have to put in your passcode, so I'll just do this now. There you go. So this will wipe everything on this device. The point we're trying to get back to is the globe thing with all the little speckles that you use to sync the phone with the watch. So this will bring us back to that state after the Apple Watch does its minute and a half reboot. After a couple minutes, you'll get to this screen here. The device is now doing a full restart, so this again will take about 5 minutes. So we'll be back in a moment. So after a patient wait there, we're back, and you can see, I will at least need to connect this to be able to reconnect it to my device, but the watch has been reset. I'm back on the welcome screen, so this is perfect. I'll be able to resync it to my device. Hopefully this video helped you out. That's why I do these sort of tutorials. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like this video if you liked it, dislike if you didn't. And we'll talk to you guys again next time. Cheers.